Countries and nationalities in Spanish. Países y nacionalidades. Hola! In this video, we will learn the names of some Spanish-speaking countries as well as some other countries where people like to learn Spanish and their nationalities. We will also cover some useful questions and expressions for countries and nationalities in Spanish. Let's begin. Spanish-speaking countries. Países donde se habla español. We will begin with a list of Spanish-speaking countries. We will mention the country first and then the nationality. Argentina, argentino. Bolivia, boliviano. Chile, chileno. Colombia, colombiano. Costa Rica, costarricense. Cuba, cubano. República Dominicana, dominicano. Ecuador, ecuatoriano. El Salvador, salvadoreño. Puerto Rico, puertorriqueño. Guatemala, guatemalteco. Honduras, hondureño. México, mexicano. Nicaragua, nicaragüense. Panamá, panameño. Paraguay, paraguayo. Perú, peruano. España, español. Uruguay, uruguayo. Venezuela, venezolano. Here are six countries where people like to learn Spanish based on the stats in our site. The winners are Estados Unidos, estadounidense. El Reino Unido, británico. India, indio, hindú. Canadá, canadiense. Filipinas, filipino. Australia, australiano. Asking where someone is from in Spanish. To ask where someone is from in Spanish, we often use the questions ¿De dónde eres? Or ¿De dónde es usted? If we want to sound formal. Eres and es are forms of the verb ser, to be in Spanish. You can also ask using ¿De qué país eres? And eres de plus a country in Spanish, as in ¿Eres de los Estados Unidos? Spanish definite articles el, la, los, las are optional before the names of most countries in Spanish, unless the article is part of the name itself, as in El Salvador. Sometimes it's better to omit the article. For example, it's better to say México than El México. For the United States, you can say Estados Unidos or Los Estados Unidos. Saying where you are from in Spanish. Nationalities in Spanish, las nacionalidades, are adjectives, so they must agree in number and gender with the person they describe. So if you want to say something like Ana is Mexican, then you should say Ana es Mexicana, changing the nationality ending from O to A. The nationalities that end in the vowel E, like Nicaragüense and Estadounidense, do not need this change. To say where you are from in Spanish, use expression Yo soy plus nacionalidad, as in Yo soy panameño, or the structure Yo soy de plus país, as in Yo soy de Panamá. Two simple conversations about countries and nationalities in Spanish. ¿De dónde eres?
Soy de Panamá. ¿De dónde eres tú?
Yo soy de Ecuador. ¿De qué país eres?
Yo soy del Reino Unido. ¿Tú eres de Colombia?
No, yo soy venezolano. We finished. We hope you liked this video. Check the main lesson to learn a lot more. Subscribe. Hasta pronto.